I was tired of being that mom sitting in the car in the park while they are all playing around, you know, and I'm just sitting there because I get tired very quickly. I just wanted more. My beginning weight was 353 pounds. Avid smoker, 24 years. I took 3 different blood pressure medications. I was basically slowly killing myself. I had to make this choice right then. I was basically saying goodbye to 2 of my best friends, food and cigarettes. The only things I thought I could control and that I went to for happy, sad, celebrations, boredom. I am down almost 5 dress sizes, 1 blood pressure medication. I'm in the gym 3 times a week. I'm happier, I feel better, and I'm eating vegetables on the regular. My kids are beating me to it. I didn't want to lose that. That was something me and my kids did. So now we just cook different, you know, but better. It's crazy to look back. But when you do look back, you'll see how rewarding it is.